How many bandits are inside?
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more.
Yeah, we're
sure.
We have
different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Yes, we will. So the trick is, how do we get in here? Hey guys, welcome back. Where we last left off, we were helping Jade try to find some... Whoa. Look at this guy. Trying to find some Anazin at the school. Man, what if you die wearing that? I guess he did twice. A, B, C, D. Yeah, sorry if my commentary's a little off tonight, guys. I'm not feeling so well, to be honest with you. I got some kind of cold or the flu or... I don't know. Actually doing this just to keep my mind off things. Okay. Nope.
We are waiting for you.
Yes, hurry up. You're putting us behind schedule.
Alright, so there's more bad people. I wonder how we keyed into their radio frequency. That's a good question. And there is a good place to find those power cables, too. I just can't remember where it is. Oh, man. Trying my best not to sneeze here. R.I.P. headphone users. Okay. So what we need to do... Man, this is one hell of a reinforced school, isn't it? We need to find a way in. I must do it like this. And I'm going to... Uh-oh. Got a dude that likes to blow up. Boom! Ooh, that was gory. Just what I... Oh! Puker! Two of them. Man, these guys are marksmen. I'm not even lying. Hello? I know, I'm... Something I wanted to say, too, and I know what it was, but just a moment. Darn it, flashlight. Kick a button, Mark Jackson, please. Alright. That'll help a little bit. Come on, come on. What? Oh, I see. Yeah, sorry. Keyboard was on the wrong setting. And the pukers are not fooled by the camouflage, as we have discovered. Die! Damn, puker. So how do we get into this school? I want to get up there and search them, too. He fell down. Look at this clown. Hi!
The tower speaking. Remember, if you can't reach the tower in time, get your ass to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good luck.
Wow, look at all these guys. All these people laying down on the ground. Alcohol, well worth it. Search. Man, there's something to this roof, apparently. The party's up here, so I'm gonna assume. What? Finish what? He's. Damn, this is a video game, and my ankle in real life starting to hurt. Bashing on these clowns. Alright, so we got an hour left until nighttime. No. No, not you either. Yeah, what I was going to mention is that I've watched at least 5 different people play this mission. And when I say I watched them play this mission, I mean I watched like, I don't know, 15 seconds of each one of their starting videos. I'm not even sure how the hell to get in this place, but I think it's going to be the roof. The roof's gotten a lot of attention. Probably this door here. Yeah. And I noticed that... No, see? Blow up. And that's going to... I forgot that attracts... Can I close the door? Yeah. Please leave us alone. Anyway, the point I was trying to make is I saw like 5 or 10 people do this in this mission. And I only watched a very small... Damn it. And we got... They're outside. Can they come in? They're right here. Another one, too. Come here! Yeah. Good night and good luck. Slogan of this game. And I noticed that all of them were like level 4, level 5. I'm coming into this level 13, level 14. That was the point I was trying to make. So, I'm thinking that, well, that's either going to be really good or really bad. I'll be right back after this lockpick.
If you still haven't made it to someplace safe, do it now.
Oriental Cleaver. Is that what it said? Yeah. Close the door. Because it's going to be nighttime. So this is our alternate way into the scene. So yeah, I'm coming in here a damn sight better higher levels than a lot of people that I saw. Which is going to either be really good or really bad.
At the school. He and his men were hauling all kinds of stuff out of there. What the hell are they up to? Anyway, the fucker executed some survivors right in front of us. Nearly saw us.
I can't wait to get my hands on
Time to sneak into that building. I hope there's some antizin in there somewhere.
Nothing worse than a social justice warrior that's willing to back it up.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies.
I want to check you.
Somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
It's all acronyms. If I started speaking military jargon right now, you guys wouldn't have any idea what I'm talking about. Unless you were in. But yeah, we're in the school. I don't know if we get out in this episode or not, but... what do we have over here? Looks like the solution in that movie, Gravity. Alright, so... Barricades. We do have a quest marker, though. I like these little missions. I really do. And for sure, we're going to find some nonsense in here. I'm going to bring that weapon down just for the time being. Yeah, I'm going to bring... Well, let's go to the core. And the reason why is because it doesn't make the electric sound. I don't want to... bother the shit out of you guys with that zapping. What is the state of our cork, by the way? We'd like to know. Okay. 27 to 35. Can we make another? Can we make another cork? We can make two. Are you serious? We'll make one for the time being. But yeah. You know what? I'm going with a bat. Sorry about the electrical noise. I don't think YouTube will pick up on it too badly. And maybe not the grappler in here. Maybe the UV flashlight? I don't think I'm going to be grappling all to hell in the set. Wow. Seizure alert. All those indicators. Yeah, these missions always do some good stuff for you. Move! Biology. There are only two genders. And dyeing your hair for the third time in my YouTube career. And dyeing your hair ridiculous colors does not constitute a sign of intelligence. Stop doing it. Let your soul glow. Let it shine through. All right. Onward. This bat's been with us for a while. Want to crunk some people in the head with it. Yeah, this music. Trying to scare me. Sorry, game. I just got done with Alien Isolation. I'm not easily scared anymore. Alright, so it's nighttime. I don't think that's gonna... Damn, maybe it will. Maybe I'll hide in this bathroom all night. I was gonna say, I didn't think that it would change our situation here. Yeah, I know. Is that gonna... Well, That might be fortunate for us that we're doing this mission at night. It's either going to be fortunate or not fortunate. One of the two. We know we're going to catch Ellen here, though. Alright, so we're on the spot, and it says go... We're on the correct level here. Sorry, I'm just trying to be a little cautious here, guys. It's dark. And hell is hot. Yeah, I'm not comfortable. I'm going full Korrig. Especially since we have a spare.
We don't have all day for this shit. And this is the last place I want to be at night.
That doesn't bode well.
Idiots think to check the basement. Of course not, because the keys are still up here.
Because we like basements, don't we? No, we don't. Basements at night in an infested school. I think we're in for it. Starting to get that Alien Isolation vibe, boys. That's okay. We got a nice big rifle and a Korrig machete. Alcohol. Cool. Let's get a quick once over. What's this about? Now, I happen to know that there is a skill book in here that'll help us play the guitar that's back in our house in the tower. I happen to know that because I played the game before, but it's been years. And a lot's changed. There's been a lot of updates, and the developers really stuck with this game. Change things around. Thing is, I don't know where the music is. It's in one of these rooms. I'll probably miss it in this episode. It's not a big deal anyway. It won't give us any benefit, but I wonder what he meant about doing this at night. That's one thing I can tell you I haven't done, is attack this at night. Upper floor. Gonna open for us? Yeah, I'm going explosives maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with the Korrig. Not comfortable in this piece. It's been pretty ominous, you know, as far as the buildup goes too. Alright. Yeah. Not what you want to see in school. That's where we need to go, but... more barricades. I wonder how the... barricades don't look like they would do shit.
Guys, there's somebody in here!
Hey, that's a Korrig machete! Lights off.
Turn that damn thing off! We're gonna have walkers swarming toward the school!
Oh, great! Come and kill me. Great. And we got an alarm system going off? Well, I'm trying to hunt for this damn...
Oh, for fuck's sake, Crane! Turn the damn alarm off or you're going to get...
I will!
Find the janitor's office. The switch ought to be right in there.
Wow! Shooting a pop gun at you, and I see it on the map. We're headed that way. Ought to be this. Yep. Okay. That's why you don't come in here at level 5. Punks. Alright, I'm gonna risk, I'm gonna risk fixing the bill hook. I am. And we kept our 3. Might risk... I'm not going to risk fixing the badges now. Great music going on just now, by the way. What's this? Is this where we need to be? No, the quest marker's indicating somewhere else. I said porno music smooth when I first started the game. I meant it. Anything in here? No. give it to us. It's money. Yeah, just want to make sure we get everything out of this that we possibly can. All right. Oh, this is cool. Man, it's got my heart beating. I'll admit it. Oh, shit. He was mad. Oh! Crump! Just do it! Alcohol. Excellent. Yeah. Yeah, the music's got me. I could have sworn that thing for the piano was on a shelf like this, but damn, it's been, I don't even know how many years and how many beers. More importantly, how many beers? I don't know how long it's been. I just don't remember where it is. I'll find it. I don't think we're going to finish this school up in this episode. Though, if the... Yeah, I'm going to have to keep my eye out for the game saving. Yeah, running. Yeah, ring around the rosy. Sorry, guys. I know. Yep. All right, let's get back on task here. Get some. Man, I wish I could lean. Oh, don't take my music away from me. That's awesome. Grab it. Still haven't gotten down to the basement yet. Ooh, yeah, electronics. Yes, sir. And I'm not going to waste your time, you know, searching for the music that just lets you strum the guitar a few more times. It doesn't do anything else for it. Just an Easter egg, guys. I know it's in one of them classrooms. Yeah, I burned myself. I know. And I think I missed it. But I'm done obsessing over it. Yeah. Let's wrap it up. 25 health packs. Yeah. Wait a minute now. Okay, let's do it this way. Is this the way of it? Oh, is it telling us to go back up the stairs? Is that the case? I think so. Yeah, I think we were headed the right direction and screwed up. Yeah, let's get back to the stairs, try that out. That'll be... pop through here. Ah, a game that I can jump. Love it. Alright, up we go. This it? We got an interior map? No, we don't. God, I love this movie. Crunk. Negan. Let's charge this one up, huh? Yes, sir. At least they stayed in school. Take that. I never had so much fun in school, boys. Yeah, we hungry. We's hungry. Onward. Anything in the lockers? No. You know, we gotta look. Call it Fallout mode. You know, looking and looting. All right. I'm transgender. It's okay, I can be in here. Bye, ladies. Okay, so we've got our objective lit up on the map over there, which is dark, but I wanna... Somebody wants to have fun with us, but I didn't even see him. Gotta give him props for staying on his feet. Wow, this dude is commando. Alright, you deserve it. Inventory full. What can we break down? Yeah. We've got a bunch of stuff in here that, yeah, like this nonsense we don't need. It'd be nice to sell, but... No. But... gonna have to get this keyboard under control at some point in time. Yeah. Good enough. Hunter's machete. Like that. What? No. Get jump kicked and beat to death. Come at me, bro. You serious? Give me that. You got money on you? $74. What do you need with money? The economy's shit. Alright. Oh, I was trying to open it. Got lucky there. Maybe I didn't. Okay, cool. Just an afterthought. But first, I'm gonna get in here. Copy machine. Keys. Can I take them? No, I can't. And it doesn't register as an item on the Spidey sense, so... interesting. Search a place for Anazin. Well, it's not a new development. Why don't we just search the hell out of the place for everything? What do we got here? Is this coffee?
Jade, no luck with any Anazin. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option.
Oh.
I still have Classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there.
Hey! Were those keys in the locker that I couldn't pick up before that held me back because it was a quest thing? Of course it was. Heard they got keys and cheese, big fat stacks full of weed. I got that wrong. Alright. Open. Come on out. Take your time. It's all right. I can't justify using the Korok on these guys, but we'll charge one up. Kerpow! You too. Oh, just... damn, he came... I just broke out the window. Light on, please. Get these guys searched. We'll get in there in a minute. I wasn't done here yet. We've already been here. Yeah, we're... whoa! Come here, you angry bitch. You shouldn't have gotten me. Late to the party, I guess. Man, maybe we haven't been here yet. And that's me being an idiot and searching somebody that's still electrified, flopping around like a fish. I know it should go that way, but... alright, let's double check that other room. Yeah. Now, this is an interesting mission, to say the least. Every little bit helps, guys. Every little bit. And I haven't been paying attention, but hopefully this has given us double XP. There it is! Guitar lessons! Hey. Yeah. Okay, cool. I can not obsess over it. Yeah, it's just a silly little Easter egg, and I don't think it'll let us play that, but it'll let us play the guitar back at our apartment. We'll be able to play more music. That's all it does. Okay. Let's get on mission here. This might be a little bit longer. I'm kind of hoping the game saves here. Oh, shit! You know, they like to blow up. Is he dead? Ah, oh, let's reload this. I think he did. Yeah. He went ham on us. Down in the deep, dark basement now, boys. Okay, the keys are, yeah, what we needed. I don't want to open it yet, though. I want to check out the rooms, of course. We're going to go into places like this without getting absolutely everything we can out of them. Loot mission. And we've been here before. Yep, all right. Which is odd. But it's true. Okay, now I get it. All right. Onward. Sub-level C. What? Where did you even come from? I mean, honestly, did I miss some, boys? It just kind of appeared. I probably missed some. I got hung up on the railing. Not quite sure why, but is that water? Or piss? Both? Nothing for that door there. We got a zombie floundering around on the ground right there. I'm probably wasting the Korok, so I'm gonna repair the bat. What the hell? And it stays at 3. Good. Longevity. Not the greatest weapon on the planet, but. Not great like the Nike. Oh, shit. Don't follow me any further. Motherfucker. Son of a bitch. I really don't like those guys. I mean, you're in their range and they'll kill you. Instantly. I'm getting an Outlast kind of feel to this. Good stuff. Because we got a lot better rockets. All right. Okay. Nothing to report there. Oh, why did it turn the light off, though? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, hey, baby. Vargas, right?
Give me a hand here, would you?
You know who you are.
God, Crane.
Excuse me, guys.
Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us."
Yeah, hey, she's got a point.
Sometimes there's nothing wrong with a direct approach.
That's
holy
C4.
That's plastic explosives, right?
Correct. Probably Semtex, this part of the world, but, you know, I mean.
All right, listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
And there's a different way. There's different ways to,
work with
C4 and Semtex.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No, just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
I need some damn antizin.
Promise me you won't let Rahim near that hive.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. Just go.
Yeah. And we discussed that with Raheem in the previous episode. He wanted to go and knock that building down with the explosives.
You kidding me?
Yeah, I'm not kidding. I'm not kidding at all, sir. Say hello to my bat. Yeah, we're good. Turn the sleigh off. Oh, man. Okay. Ran out of ammo. What I did see, though, boys, was a save game. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I am sorry to have to do it to you now, but I've been Mark Jackson. I'll talk to you guys later. Sip.